Yeah. Hello there, everybody. Welcome back. It's a brand new Nova Day. I talk so weirdly sometimes, you know. That's fine. Yeah, Ghost Main. Okay.
Poya.
2,000 rounds. You already know what it is. 1,000 rounds was pretty dope. 2,000 rounds now. That's another 1,000 rounds. Can you handle another 1,000 rounds after the first 1,000 rounds that just came, maybe? So, you know, thank you, Jesus. And without further ado, let's get straight into it. Bitch!
I don't think Jesus would appreciate you thanking him and then just saying bitch.
Dude, that wasn't to him. Definitely beat out Ghost Man. I'm not gonna lie. I'm sorry to say. I don't know who's been doing it longer, but goddamn, Poya fucked that part up right there. That was beautiful. I love that. And yeah, Ghost Man's just didn't seem like it felt right on the beat.
Didn't you do a song with Freak Emotions? What's that guy called?
B No Money or something.
No, the other one. Young Gravy. Didn't he do one with Young Gravy?
Maybe.
The boys are back in town.
Was that him?
Was it?
I'm not sure.
For some reason, I feel like he's in it. Shit. Who knows?
Am I going to search this up?
Maybe after the vid. Recognize Poya.
I mean, he just sounds amazing, doesn't he? You know? Okay, Ghost Man. Pretty dope the way that came back in.
I felt bad for that shark.
Oh my god, there's such a big stone in him. Dude, that shark wants to die. You can tell. He wants those 2,000 rounds.
Straight to his grave.
Yeah. Confirm the death.
End the bloodline.
Look at that.
They just killed a shark.
Both. Yeah.
Yeah?
Short and sweet, I think. Yeah. I feel like Ghost Main has a couple longer songs. I wish this one was a bit longer, to be honest. Mostly so I could hear another verse from Poya right there, because Poya he sounded right on this track. They did some very interesting things with like the dropout and then the bass coming back in with his verse, which I feel like they missed out the opportunity to do as often.
And the way that they'll go fast, but then they'll like switch into a different flow so well to mix with the beat.
They even go back down like slowly again. It's like so strange how perfectly they do it. It sounds good. Ghost Mains is like, it's just really a flex, you know? Like, it didn't even quite match the beat for me, you know? It didn't sound the best, but, like, it was a flex. Like, he was spitting. 100%. But Poya's, like, you can tell that he just got into the vibe of the beat, made it sound right on the beat, and, like, that shit was amazing. That shit was amazing. But probably not one of my favourite songs, just because, you know, Ghost Mane, he did something. He did something like that.
There are better songs like Ghost
Mane. Yeah, 100%.
But this one, he sounds good, but, like, Poya.
Poya
was hitting
it
different.
Poya fucked it up, dude. Dude, Poya... Yo, I don't know if that man's being slept on or something, but that, like, he's really good. He's really good. And Ghostmane. Come on now. Come
on
now.
Did you see him?
Are you kidding me?
Did you hear that?
Did
Ghostmane's
not a lot of people can do that. And I give big up, man.
Big respect.
Big up, man. Well, I have nothing really else to say about it. The art style of the video, I don't
know. Yeah, so I always appreciate it. I always liked animation.
That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Mm. And really fits the theme.
Yeah.
Somehow. Because it's
every time.
Dark. It's so dark. Like, they're using a lot of greys and stuff. Like, oh, that'll bring that
black
vibe out.
Black and white is always so good.
That's just been our opinions on this particular video. Appreciated from a couple people who recommended it. And, you know, please leave a like and a sub, maybe even a comment, and a diggy doggy, a diggy. Oh, bell it, and until the next one, peace! Just gonna have to be some peace and some love, and some peace and some love, and some peace and some love, and some peace and some love. And I love you, and I peace you, and I love you, I love you, I love you. I love you. I love you. I love you.